Wish I had known you when you were a little younger. Round me you might have learned a thing or two. If I had known you longer, you might be a little stronger. Maybe you'd shoot straighter than you do. Maybe you'd shoot straighter than you do. As he walked into the pool room, you could tell he didn't fit. In his handmade boots, custom suit, pearl-handled shooting stick. Tonight there'd be a showdown, then everyone would know who shoots the meanest game around, the Baron or Billy Joe. Billy Joe looked edgy, about to lose his cool. But the Baron's hands were steady as the two began to duel. Yeah, he was like a general on a battlefield of slate. And he would say to Billy Joe, each time he sunk the eight, he'd say,
I wish I had known you when you were a little younger.
Round me you might have learned a thing or two.
If I had known you longer, you might be a little stronger.
Maybe you'd shoot straighter than you do. Maybe you'd shoot straighter than you do. Now Billy Joe was busted, but he hadn't felt a sting. And from the far end of the table, he threw his mother's wedding ring. And he said, you won my money, but it ain't gonna do the trick. I'll bet this ring on one more game against your fancy stick. The Baron's eyes got foggy as the ring rolled on the felt, and he almost doubled over like he was hit below the belt. 20 years ago, it was the ring his wife had worn, and he didn't know before he left that a son would soon be born. It sounded just like thunder when the Baron shot the break, but it grew quickly quiet as he lined up the eight. Then a warm hand touched his shoulder, and it chilled him to the bone when he turned and saw the woman who had loved him for so long. The game was never finished. The eight ball never fell. The Baron calmly picked it up and put it on the shelf. Then he placed the ring in the hands that held him long ago, and he tossed that fancy shooting stick to his son, Billy Joe, and he said,
well, I wish I had known you when you were a little younger.
Round me you might have learned a thing or two.
If I had known you longer, you might be a little stronger.
And maybe you'd shoot straighter than you do. Maybe you'd shoot straighter than you do.
The times are friendly, you wear a natural smile, you get to feeling easy living country style. The country is a good place for walking hand in hand, making friends and making love and living while you can.
If you love the country, you know what living means.
And you love the country feeling, wearing Lee Rider jeans.
Lee Rider jeans.
Lee Rider.
It's what the country's feeling. Lee Rider jeans. For the country style. Lee Rider jeans.
Lee Rider.
In this plastic, synthetic, automatic, hydraulic push button,
everything is always breaking down, world of ours.
Lee jeans don't,
cause they're made of cotton, real live cotton.
Cotton from them old cotton fields back home, yeah. And And that's why Lee jeans are down to earth, 'cause they're made of cotton. And you need something real, really real, to get along by in a plastic world. Lee jeans, Lee jeans, cotton makes them down.
Name. from crying. I'll never learn. Whatever I do, I get burned. You went away, now I face the day without you.
By the way, like that mansion down in Dallas I lost the other day. Happiness, it's gone now. There's nothing left but time. And my $1 million memories are down to my last dime. $1 million memories down to my last dime. Those honky-tonks and whiskey, Lord, they'll do it every time. The day she found another, well, I almost lost my mind. And my $1 million memories are down to my last dime. And my $1 million memories are down to my last dime.
break my mind, break my mind. You know I just can't stand to hear the big jet engines whine. Break my mind, break my mind. If you leave, you're gonna leave a babbling fool behind.
You suddenly developed a thing about flying. Cause if you leave me, darling, you know you're gonna break my mind.
Break my mind, break my mind. You know I just can't stand to hear the big jet engines whine. Break my mind. If you leave, you're gonna leave a babbling fool behind. If you leave, you're gonna leave a babbling fool behind.
On the road again. Just can't wait to get on the road again. The life I love is making music with my friends, and I can't wait to get on the road again. And I can't wait to get on the road again.
Found out who it was. Well, it was just a matter of time. We was out on the town drinking wine when I saw my dream come true. She's walking in the Dewdrop Inn when Joe hit the brakes and we went in the spin and ended up in the parking lot. Oh, she's a beauty.
She's a skag.
She's got class.
Oh, come on now.
That little honky-tonk queen.
Well, Mo, I've looked far and wide.
You better look again when you ain't high
at that honky-tonk queen.
We went inside
out and she's sitting there with lovely makeup and beautiful hair. So I asked that gal to dance. I tried my best to really stress that girl didn't look right in that dress, but you never heard a word. Oh, she's a beauty,
she's a skag,
she's got class.
Oh, come on now,
that little honky-tonk queen.
Well, Mo, I've looked far and wide.
You better look again when you ain't high
at that honky-tonk queen.
As they danced, he took her hand, spun her around and pulled her in. Then he spun her a little too hard, and I started wondering when she said her name was Bill. Then her wig came off and I was ready to kill that joker dressed like a female.
She's a beauty,
oh, so loud.
She's got style.
Come on, pal,
that little honky-tonk queen.
Well, Joe, you've looked far and wide.
Well, I won't look again more when I'm high
for a honky-tonk queen.
I told you, Joe, something didn't just look right to me.
Now, I've heard enough, Mo.
Man, you should have seen the look on your face.
Hey, I don't want to hear it no more.
Yeah, you don't want to look no more, do you?
Got a gal that's sweet to me. She just ain't what she used to be. Just a little high-headed, that's plain to see. Don't get above your raisins, stay down to earth with me. Now look here, gal, don't you high-head me. I ain't forgot what you used to be. When you didn't have nothing, that's plain to see. Don't get above your raisins, stay down to earth with me.
I'll go there. If you want, I'll stay all night. radio TV. And when the morning comes and you gotta get up, how you gonna find your shoes in an empty bed with an aching head? You know it's gotta give you the blues.
You ask me why I came here, but you're the one who phoned.
I wasn't very happy, but I did all right alone.
I thought you learned to love me, I guess you never will.
The key's lost to the kingdom, and I don't have time to kill.
And when the morning comes and you gotta get up, how you gonna find your shoes in an empty bed with an aching head? You know it's gotta give you the blues.
Does she wish she was single again?
Does she wish she was single again? And does she wish she was single?